And this is new at 10, surveillance footage of a group of men unleashing a hail of bullets on a guy coming out of a convenience store this morning. It happened around 1:30 at the gas stop on North State Street. Police say three gunmen riddled that man with bullets and wounded a woman who was happening to be standing nearby. They need your help tonight.
Three men arrive to the gas stop on North State Street, jump out of a bluish or purple Olds, and start shooting. The intended victim is on the left side of your screen in a white t-shirt. Police say it is evidence in a vicious assault. The victim crawls on the ground to try and avoid the hail of gunfire. He and a female bystander are riddled with bullets.
Male victim, 20 years of age, was shot multiple times, and a female victim, 22 years of age, was shot three times.
Take a close look at the gunmen. They appear to fire without regard. Two shot from the Olds. The other gunman in the white t-shirt ran around another car just to try and get a better firing angle. Despite the onslaught, the victims survived, and they are helping police.
But we're just trying to locate these suspects because this is a serious incident, and we're going to bring these subjects to justice.
Police say look closely because these are dangerous men who are still on the loose.
Here's the number to call. It's 601-355-TIPS. Crime Stoppers will give you a cash reward if your information leads to an arrest. And remember, you can remain anonymous.